Come, girls. Now we'll go right there. Come. Kassy, come by me.
Luna, come over here. Luna, come around here, Luna. Just stay on the side, Luna. Watch my camera, girls.
Come.
This is Delta. These are my favorite girls. Oh, they're good girls. Oh my God. Oh my God. So beautiful. They're so smart. They learn everything so fast. Say hello. What? Sit. What? Kassy will sit right away. Delta is just about there. Say hello. Good. Say hello. Good. Sit. Kassy, come. Kassy, you better get up here. Come on. Come here.
You guys stay over here by me. Don't be by this thing. Come on. Come over here.
Kassy. Delta. Come. Don't be over there. Just up there. What? Come on. Calling your name, you guys. I'm calling your name, you guys. So it's late in the day, and it's cooling down a little bit. It's still pretty warm. A lot of smoke. Not too bad right now, but the last week we've had a lot of smoke, but it's quite a bit better today. Kind of blew away. A lot of fires in BC, though. A lot of fires. All out of control. A lot out of control. Big ones, too. That one big lake fire there. Can't remember the name of it, but... it's about 200 square kilometers. It's a massive big fire. Take you 12 hours to drive around it. Good for us.
What? Kassy, sit. What? Kassy, come here.
Hey. Delta, what's going on with Kassy? She's not listening. Delta goes home tomorrow. Brent's flying out. He flew out yesterday, I think. Driving out tomorrow. Kassy will stay with me for a few more days. I gotta get some plans to get her across the border at some point. Come on, you guys. Get up here by me. I'm gonna be goofing around. Get up here. Good. You guys better get up here by me. How's my girls? How's my two girls? Jesus. This is my big girl. How's my big girl? Get up here. Run up front. Get up here. I'm where they can see you. I'm right up here. Get up here. You girls are good. You girls are good. Yeah. Alright, just hang on. We'll get that thing off. Hang on. Got some sap here. Hang on. Just hang on. I'm talking to you, Delta. Talking to you. You had some sap there, buddy. Alright, get hustling. What? Can you sit? Hey. Delta, get over here. Where's my girl, Kassy? Come on, Kassy. Right here. Come here. So I was thinking earlier today. I believe it's about a decade ago. Somewhere around that time frame. Maybe a little longer, but somewhere in there, I sat with a little pup about this size. I had sat with him when he was born. That was Jaeger. Jaeger's Silvernessa's father, the mother of these pups. Jaeger's grandfather. He's still going strong, that Jaeger. He's a good boy. He runs with Kane. Kane is the full brother to Silvernessa. Come up here. Ashton has them both up with cameras. Guys, goodbye. I'm talking to us. Goodbye. Good. Good, you guys. Jesus, good. Ella, sit down. Ella. Pretty boy Leaf is the father of these pups. Silver Nova is the grandmother. They're wonderful dogs, these pups. This is Luna. Luna's a half-sister to Jaeger, father of them pups. Kai's a niece of Jaeger. Kai's a daughter of Tora. Tora and Jaeger are full siblings. Kassy. Delta. Come by me now. We're goofing around way over there. Come on, doing a video. Come on, that's all. Come on. You guys better hustle over here. Get hustling. Come on. Come on, don't be goofing around. I'm doing a video. Delta, don't try that trick. Jesus. Look at them two rascals. You guys are in a lot of trouble, boy. You guys are in a lot of trouble. Let's just spin that around. I'll see if I can get them to come out there.
Not getting much view of them pups. Come on, girls. Come on. Jesus. Calling you guys. There they go. There they go. Alright. You go over by Kai here. Come on, girls. Come.
There's my girls. Bud. You just hang on. Kassy, come here. Luna, bring them here. So much for that, Kai. Paso. I'll spin that so you can see him.
Don't come by me here, girls. Get over here. Come on, get over this way. Hey.
We got a lot of work to do with those two. We got work to do. So they're pretty good, but I'm not going to get them into it. That's fact. So that's okay.
They've been in their pen, so they want to run. And that's all right. I don't think they're coming back. Let me just check. Nope. So that's good. We'll wrap that baby up.